Yo, what's up, amazing people? My name is Hetty. Thank you for hitting that play button. I provide you content to help you go win. Go win is being consistent in doing the right things that allow for you to achieve the wins you have defined for your life so that you can live out your greatest story. I'm doing 30 days, as you know, of content in a row around goal setting. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is day 21. That means I have 9 more days. Now, I don't know to say if I'm excited that I only have 9 more days or that I'm sad that I only have 9 more days of working every day to assure that I produce a video to upload to YouTube for you fabulous people to watch so that you, hopefully, can grab a hold of something that you can apply to your process, your system of right things that you're being consistent in to achieve, ladies and gentlemen, the win, a win that you have defined for your life. I am hoping that there has been at least one of you out there that has truly walked away with at least one thing that you're like, okay, I can take this. I think this can help me. I'm going to work at being consistent in this for 30 days or 60 days or 90 days to see if I make some real progress on a win, the win, whatever that may be that you've defined for yourself. So, and I am working on doing the same thing. So that's the reason I'm doing this 30 days of uploading content around goal setting, because one of my wins is to be able to truly help people like yourself who have wins that they've defined for themselves so that you can accomplish them. Because the process, those right things, the approach to getting to that win is where it is at. Ladies and gentlemen, my son and I were talking about him playing tennis and him getting out there hitting that tennis ball for 3 to 4 hours every chance he gets, every day if possible, every other day, whatever. But he finds that rhythm, that approach to doing that so he can one day be the state champion in tennis in high school. So I don't know what that win is for you that you define. Today, what I want to talk about that I think could be something that could really help you move forward, make progress, continue to have a good approach to whatever win that is, something that I want you to consider is the community that you are surrounding yourself with that's helping push you forward towards that win. And what that community is doing is helping you get feedback. So not only do you watch my videos, but then also you have a community of people that you can ask questions to, and they're able to give you some solid feedback to consider, some things to consider that may help you move forward, make some progress on that win. And then also that community can help you stay accountable to your approach. So that community knows this is the approach that you're using to move forward on your win. And then they can hold you accountable for that. Accountability only works, and I'm not the best at this sometimes, but accountability only works is when you take advantage of it. That when you really follow through with whoever those people or that individual is holding you accountable. Those people saying, hey, we're going to show up once a week. We're going to ask this question, how did you do this week with your approach? And then you have to respond honestly. I didn't do well. I slacked off. I watched too much Netflix. Blase, blase, blase. So who are those 3 to 5 people that you're going to surround yourself with, that community? I believe that it's a very good thing that you place yourself in a community of people who can hold you accountable and give you feedback. If you're truly, truly saying, hey, this is a win that I really want to go after, I want to make some real progress, get yourself a community, okay? So do that one thing. Find it. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, once again, thank you for hitting that play button. And as always, ladies and gentlemen, as always, go win.